Hello and welcome to the Birdman Fan TV. I'm Andrea Alvaro. Time now for daily news headlined by the San Miguel Birdman fans in and out of the court. Junmar Fajardo now officially joins the final 12 lineup of the Tilas Pilipinas for the upcoming Olympic qualifying tournament here in Manila on July 5 to 10. So, it's a big break for Junmar Fajardo after he made his good performance last night as Tilas won on the European campaign in pocket tournament in Italy by beating China 72-69. However, the past scoring matches were very disappointed as Tilas lost to Turkey and Italy with a far away points. Kaya imposibleng maganap itong performance ng Tilas Pilipinas because Junmar Fajardo is in poor defensive form. Nahihirapan siyang makita kung ano yung assist na ipapasan nila niya itong teammate na ito. Kaya lalong mahirapan siyang makaabot sa top 12. Kapag ganun ang mangyayari sana, wala nang chance ang makakuha ng 12 spot. In other news, may bago yatang player ng San Miguel Birdman na posibleng makapalit ng ibang player. Some of the reports that Simon and Ciso could probably join by the SNB in the Governor's Cup upcoming. But some of the reports couldn't find some major transfer in the upcoming Governor's Cup, but just only once. And then in the other news, Junmar Fajardo is linking a Chinese club basketball in the CBA or Chinese Basketball Association as an Asian import of under club. Coach Leo Austria told the reports that this is the first time that he cannot expect it by the San Miguel Birdman team and a player who could possibly left out by the team. So, hindi pa natin alam kung kumpirmado ba ito ng San Miguel Birdman na makahabot na possible transfer para kay Junmar Fajardo. And the other news, ito ang pinaka magandang balita. Arwin Santos, Alex Cabagnot, and Rainary Aranya have signed their contract extension for 5 years. The contract will run until 2021. So, 3 Birdman players are still in the San Miguel Birdman team and they can run possibly, and they want to grab another championship for the San Miguel Birdman. Anyway, that's it for the SMB Daily News. Let us know and tell us in comment section below. I'm Andrea Alvaro and we'll see you in the next video. Shala, bye.